The night we lost Culloden. Hector came running into the house. He had a madness in his eyes I'd never seen before. He told us, me and my youngest daughter, Morna, told us to gather up all we could carry. We were going to America, he said, to a better world. So we did as he bade us. And we rode off in the dead of the night. We were bound for the estates of my eldest girls, Shonak and Clementina. They had bairns of their own by then. I can't well what the red coats would do if they reached them, drunk as they were on the blood of Jacobites. What they didn't ken is that Hector had stolen a case of gold. Stuart gold. Arrived from France, too late for the battle. We'd been traveling till near dawn when two dragoons came upon us and she was 16, Morna. She was so beautiful. I left her there in the mud, lying next to strangers. Her bones would be there still on the road, gone to dust. Well, I've sat here for 30 years, growing old in a palace made from the gold that took her from me. Shonak, Clementina, perished in the fires.
Sorry.
Whenever I close my eyes, I saw it. Could hear Morna screaming for me. Could smell the fires burning to the north, calling for the last of my children. And when the world grew dim around me, I saw it even clearer. My blindness is punishment for leaving her, for not looking back. Hector believed in the Jacobite cause, and like you, he believed he could change the world, and I lost everything because of it.
I am not Hector. I will not risk your happiness after the war to come.
There'll be another and another, on and on until long after we're gone from the world. You once said that you wanted a woman who truly lived. Who ken what life is, not what she wished it to be. Well, I ken what this life is, Murta. And I ken what sort of man you are.
What sort of man is that?
A sort of man who will lose everything for what he believes in. The sort of man I swore I would never give my heart to again. Please. Go. I must rest for tomorrow.
I love you, Jocasta Mackenzie. This world may change, but that will never change